and Sara. This is the index, and we are going to explain what it is attention, key points of attention, types of attention, factor related to attention, distraction, span of attention, exercise tips, speed to improve attention, attention tips, and practice. The first one is what is attention. Attention is a mental process. Its function is to convey a limited amount of information to the consciousness, and is protected from overcoming by too little stimuli. It is a basic component of our memory, and research has demonstrated that it is present even at birth. According to psychologists, attention is a concept studied in cognitive psychology. It refers how we process some information of our environment. This one is key points about attention. These are some important points about how attention works. The first one is attention is limited. Some researchers have demonstrated that attention is limited in capacity and ratio. The first one is, the second is attention is a basic part of the cognitive system. It helps us determine which things in our environment need to be attended. The third is attention is selective, because we have to decide what we focus on. This process out of most subjects that we don't interest. Now, factor related to attention. The first one is biological aspects, for example, age, health, status, biological means. The second is mental aspects, the level of psychological processes, states, and characteristics. Another one is social environment. Another is temporary aspect. Some substances like alcohol or medication. Another is increasing attention, overall health and mental state, satisfies me, motivation, interest, stimulants like caffeine. And another one is diminishing attention, poor health and mental state, demotivation, unmet needs, substance like alcohol, drugs, and monotonous activity.
Hi, my name is Veronica.
Hi, my name is Petra, and this is our project.
Distraction. The biggest... The biggest distraction of today are electronics devices such as cell phones, computers, television, and tablets. But it can be a family tragedy, bullying in school, or just a personal lack of interest.
Span of attention. So called exactly means a number of stimuli that one is able to perceive at one time, child 2 and 3, adults 4 and 5. As women seems to be able to do some much more, but the ability to do multiple things at once as men, then can be more than they can admit. Improving learning attention. The martini, what you want to handle, how much time will it take you, what is really a priority, do not disturb yourself.
Put the most important thing first. Clean down your desk and keep your order. Feed yourself and enjoy enough sleep. Perfect attention base. Recall your goal.
Attention tests and practice.